I appreciate your curiosity, but my gender identity is not relevant to the subject I teach. Let's focus on discussing the subject matter instead.